Homebrew Wednesday number nine.
That many.
Minus one.
Hey, we didn't see you there, but.
What are we gonna do when we're right out of fingers? So we're gonna have to take our shoes off and put them, you know, like number.
I will do that. Hey, it's Homebrew Wednesday number nine.
And our first Homebrew Wednesday of 2013.
2013.
That's
right.
How many toes is that? That's too many. All right. Okay.
That's a lot of toes.
I don't have 13.
13 toes?
Digits.
No. 13 digits. Well, I got 11.
So what happened tonight? What did we do?
Well, tonight, Jay, you were brewing. You were the only one brewing this evening.
Yep, I actually brewed something completely different from what I normally do because I normally, you know, I'm trying to perfect my red, but I decided to do American Pale Ale tonight, and it has a little bit different, and doesn't mean there's no honey in it, though.
There's always honey in it, right?
That's right.
Well, what would you say earlier? It's hop, but honey, what did you say? Say it might be a little hops, but I always add my honey.
Yeah, that's right. I always stick my honey in it.
Okay.
I try to use that line whenever I can.
I might be hopped, but there's always honey. So, and tonight we're having some Yingling Lager,
which is produced
locally.
Yeah, well, what, about 40 minutes away or something like that.
Yep. Pottsville.
Pottsville, yep. Pennsylvania. Shout out to the Dick.
Shout out to the Dick.
Dick Yingling.
Dick Yingling.
Hey.
Very good. Congratulations on being America's oldest brewery, and you beat out Sam Adams.
Yes, he did.
The craft brewery.
Yes, excellent.
We had, if you check out our Facebook page about, two weeks ago, we put up an article about that. So, this is kind of...
He seems like a really cool guy, man. I mean, he's just freaking hanging back, freaking smoking a cigarette, freaking... He's like, you know...
He said he's wearing a pair of jeans and his polo with Yingling on it, and they said he lives about 10 blocks away. You'll find him in his old truck plowing the parking lot and stuff like that. So that's, you know, that's cool stuff. So
he was actually talking a little bit of history, too, about World War II or whatever, when, what was it, the grains in World War II, they had to stop using grains in beers, at least lower it.
Yeah, they lowered it now.
Yeah, so all these
adjuncts.
Right, so that's where all those came in. So all your bigger breweries use something different, mostly rice, I guess it was.
Rice and corn.
Or whatever.
That's what adjuncts substitute
for
the grains.
For grains, right.
In the beer.
But Yingling apparently did not do that.
They
kept the recipe the same. And that's why a lot of you people are drinking light beers all the time and don't even know what an actual good beer is.
Well, that's what he said. He goes, a lot of, they had to because of, you know, the government was stockpiling the grains for the war effort, I guess, and things like that.
Yep.
And, you know, and there, so they had the fillers, the adjuncts, fillers, corn, rice. And then the American population got so used to it, and a lot of the big brewers, like your, you know, the big ones we won't name, started to, and just kept doing it. So... You know, that's why some of the big ones with the Clydesdales and stuff, when I drink it, I get a friggin' headache from it and stuff like that, because it ferments differently and those types of things. So, that's a piece of nugget of knowledge, I'd say.
That's right.
All right.
And, the more you know, the After School Special logo.
There you go. So,
okay, but, so we're into the new year.
Yep.
2013. And New Year's resolutions. Anybody made any?
Yeah.
Yes. I want to brew more beer.
You know what mine was? Try not to be damn drunk when we do these videos.
How are you doing with
hard
that?
To do.
I lost it.
You lost already?
What are you drinking, by the way?
This is the
Bubba Berry.
Bubba Berry Raz. It's been in the keg for a while, and it's maturing nicely, but not a. I like it. It's not a big fan with the crowd, so don't know if I'm gonna do it again.
Yeah.
But
they have blueberries and raspberries in it.
Blueberries and raspberries.
It was a wheat beer, right?
It was a wheat.
Yeah.
Wheat based beer.
Yeah, wheat beer.
I like it. I like it. But it didn't come out as sweet as we thought it was going to come out. It came in a little more tart.
It is tart.
It is tart. So it's more like a Bubba Berry, the tart berry or whatever.
No, whatever.
It's a retart.
A retart.
We can call it a retart beer. Hey, that's not politically correct. Sorry. But so
we got your resolution, right?
No.
Oh yeah.
My resolution is to not to have any resolutions, because I'm just gonna do whatever I want this year and do it well, and for a change. Because before, in the past year, I did whatever I wanted and I didn't do it well. So
do whatever you want, but do it well.
I do whatever I want, but do it well. Whereas in the past year, I did whatever I wanted and did it not very well. So yeah, and the new thing is that I am now gainfully employed, so that's great too. So a few months of some unemployment here, and I'm happy about that. So
in the past, this is way off subject, I guess. But in the past couple of weeks, like actually, what New Year's Day? I think you guys did an all grain batch.
Yo. Could I get a cold beverage? I need some leverage. A sweaty ass as a lemonade will be nice. Got a spice from the top to a BK. Got a bar, got a drink, but girls got the bait on up on board. I got some icing. If you like a taste of tea, then come along with me. Summertime is steaming, don't give me no bugs. Splash some ice, energized up for me, it's martini time. Yeah, feeling golden. Bring your own beverage, it's mixed or it's cold. I like cold beverage, yeah. I like cold beverage, yeah.
It was New Year's Eve morning.
Yeah. We started
with, and
which brings us to the new segment.
What's on your rack?
What's on your
what's
rack?
What's on your what's on what's your on rack? Rack?
We were, I don't know.
So we're gonna show you guys our rack when we get it cleaned up. Our rack's dirty. We gotta clean our rack.
Yeah,
dirty, it's kind of just rack. Right over there, out of camera view.
I dated that girl once.
Really?
She had a dirty rack.
Lefty dirty rack.
But on our rack right now, on our dirty rack, we do
have... Well, it's not dirty, it's filthy dirty. It's just there's shit hanging all over the place and stuff like that. And
there
hoses
is,
and
there is a,
tripods.
A milk stout. There's also Kenny's Red, of course.
Does your APA you just put up this evening?
Right, and what's the other one? I can't remember.
That's the all grain bash we did on New Year's Eve. Jared and I went and started around what, 9-10 o'clock in the morning?
Yeah,
doing an all grain.
So it is a Stymie IPA. 75, isn't it?
Stymie 75 all
grain, version
IPA,
which is what we're trying to convert everything to, which is going rather well.
Yep, and we were drinking. Some of the first all grain of this time we were drinking before, that was really good, and been going from there. So
I saw bubbles.
I saw bubbles. That'll be airlock bubbling we're talking about.
No, it wasn't.
Jer's not special.
Not my.
I saw bubbles. Bubbles.
You just don't want to ever blow bubbles, especially if your dog's name is Bubbles.
Yeah, that's probably a good joke. Have you ever had a joke that guys ever gonna the dog's gonna call him Stain? So you mean in the backyard saying, "Yo, hey, come Stain, come Stain."
And with that,
if I ever had a dog, I'd name him Boner.
Boner, why?
Come here, Boner. Oh, get down, Boner. Get down. Get off her, Boner.
Ah, that's not right.
No, it's not.
That should be a resolution for next year. Hey, with this one, I think we're gonna.
Make it short this week.
I guess so. Tonight.
Oh, and a shout out to the Shadow too.
Yeah, Shadow couldn't be here tonight.
No.
He had other responsibilities.
Yep.
So we're gonna raise a glass.
Raise a glass to the Shadow.
Raise a glass. Yes.
Or a bottle. England.
It's glass.
Raise a glass. Show your ass to the Shadow.
Happy Homebrew Wednesday.
Yep. Remember to show us your rag.
Don't talk back.
Giggity yak.
Giggity yak. Woo! Out.